Washing machines live longer with Calgon. Okay, hola amigos, hola amigas, Dorian here from Hoovalux. Welcome, bienvenido, croisui, salam aleikum. Welcome to the channel, y'all. So today we've got another Delicates curtain wash. This time, I've got the biggins down from the living room. Ugh. These are over the patio doors, full length from ceiling to floor, so they are big buggers. And these are what we're going to be washing. This one is from the side of the patio door that doesn't get open very often. So there wasn't, or isn't, hardly any stains on them. They're all fine, but they definitely could do with a freshen up. They don't smell bad, they just really could do with a freshen up. So these are big ones. These ones are on the side which the patio door does get opened, and I think there's kind of like a bit of like water or rain or whatever, if the rain's got at them. So there's a few stains there at the top. That's more like water stains, really. From possibly leaving the door open a bit when it was raining. Anyway, let's get these in. I'm going to try and put them in kind of like evenly, not sort of like in one big lumpy ball. I'm trying my best. But they are big curtains, so there we go. That is that. I'm going to put in some of these Pound Shop scent boosters again. And I'm going to put in a full cap of them. There we go. Get rid of that stupid ring. There we go. And let's get on the top and let's get the powder in. Okay, so there I am on top of the drawer. Again, we're going to be using this lovely, lovely Dazz with whites and colours. This is what I'm going to be using all the time to clean the curtains. And because we have a big load, I'm going to put in a nice heaped... Oops, overspill. Load in. There we go. It's a nice big load. And I'm going to be putting in some of the Lenore Mystery Parfum de Secret. And I'm going to fill this up because I really want them to smell. So there we go, up to the top. I'm not going to be bothering with any other, with Calgon or anything. I'm not going to bother with that. Okay, drawer closed. Let's get you back onto the floor. Okay, let's switch the beastie on. Select a cycle. This time, now the I had the request to do a curtains wash from J Phantom, so this is like a little mini J series. And I've been using the Easy Care on all of the washes, but this load I am going to use the dark wash because that is my favorite cycle. So I'm going to try this on dark. I am going to put it on an intensive wash, and I'm going to put it up to 1200 like the other one was. So that gives me 1 hour 21. No, do you know what? Forget it. I'm going to carry on using the Easy Care. Wash this time is going to be on intensive. I'm going to reduce the temperature down to 30 for this load. And maximum you can have on that is 1200, I think. Yes. If I go to... Yeah, it goes down to there. 1200. Am I going to do crease care? No, can't be asked. Am I going to do a pre-wash? No, not necessary. And we're just going to do the Easy Care on intensive. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay. Let's get you up nice and close. Let's get the light on it. Okay, let's start the load. Going to do its detecting. Door locked.
Malfunction detected at the front door.
Thank you, Alexa. This time it's detecting a slightly larger load than the other curtains, obviously, because these are twice the size, or even more. See how long it's going to take. 2 hours and 1 minute. Thank you. so we're on the first rinse.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, it's on its last 3 minutes. Starts to wind down. 2 hours, 34 minutes this has taken. Step in action. No shrinking on the curtain so far, thankfully. But this is the second time that these ones have been washed. Go. Right, let's move you back. Let's take a look. Ah, God, they smell gorgeous. Right. I'm gonna have to stand up to give these a shake because they're so tall. Not sure which curtains these were, but the lining is all lovely and clean. They smell fantastic. They're a bit heavy because they're damp, but they're not soaking wet, so that's good. No tears, no nothing. I'm gonna go and hang these straight up onto the pole, and I'll come back and tell you if they've shrunk. And I'm back. No shrinkage whatsoever. No issues. Let's have a look at this pair. Nice and clean. They're heavy when they're dry, never mind when they're damp. No problems with the eyelets either. They haven't broken off or anything. The curtains, when we bought them, they didn't have this kind of, as you can see, the kind of like the, whatever you call it, velvet stuff, is kind of like, it's it looks like crushed. But once they're dry, if you were to get a, if you were really that fussed, which I'm not, they you could get like a clothes brush, you know, like one for using to brush your suit jacket or whatever, and then you could brush the material back into the same direction. But to be honest, I quite like the way I quite like the way they are, as it is. So there we go, another successful pair done, laundered, ready to be hung straight back up. The other pair's already up, doesn't take long. I'm gonna hang these up to dry back on the curtain pole. And the ones upstairs in the bedroom, they're already dry, so 24 hours, nice thick material, but 24 hours with them shut, and they are already dry. So, there we go. Thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more videos, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, y'all.